We're gonna make a Brooklyn cocktail. Get yourself a stirring glass, 3 ounces rye whiskey, 1.5 ounces dry vermouth, 3/4 ounce Luxardo maraschino liqueur, or maraschino liqueur. We're gonna do 1 dash of Angostura orange bitters, and 1 dash of Angostura aromatic bitters. Add your ice. Now we stir. And we stir. Get yourself a coupe, and we strain. Get a cherry, lay it across, and there you have it. Brooklyn cocktail. It's really nice.